The first and most difficult thing of gutting the deer is dragging it out of the wood. The three tools you'll need for an easy gut job on a deer is a sharp knife, a butt out, and a standard zip tie.
Got to stick it way in.
Way in?
Yep.
Then you take the zip tie, tie it off. It's a lot easier. Start here, a little cut. Be careful not to go inside. Can we have quiet on the set over there? Go all the way up. You don't cut that inner membrane, because that's keeping the guts in there for you. This is more in the skinning department than it is the gutting department. Okay, here's the rib cage right here. There's a diaphragm behind there that separates the guts from the lungs and heart. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a little hole. I'm going to be very careful not to cut the intestines, but to come up and open it up just a little bit. And I'm going to go all the way up to the rib cage, which is right there. Be very careful not to cut into the guts. And right down, open the deer up. There's the pelvis bone right there. Now, if you can get a shot of this. Here we have the liver. Can you see the diaphragm?
Yep.
What we're going to do is we're going to cut through that diaphragm, and that's where all the blood is, because this deer is shot in the heart. And so on the other side, we're going to have kind of a big mess. So, can you get the view?
Mm-hmm.
Going to cut into the diaphragm all the way around. And you can see that cavity is completely filled with blood. Here are the lungs. See the blood clot? Right up in here is the heart. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to reach up toward the front, and I'm going to cut the windpipe. which holds the heart and lungs in. And I just cut across that. So, now, here's the heart in its case and the lungs. What I'm going to do is just pull all these guts right out. Now here's the bladder. You see it?
Yep.
Ordinarily, that'll be full. But this one just went to the bathroom, and so it's not an issue. So now what I'm going to do, this intestine is hanging out the back, is I'm going to pull this out through this way. This is the urethra, the urinary tube. I'm going to cut it. And that's all there is to it. Now, if you like liver, this is the liver, so we'll cut it off here. There's a nice venison liver. We like the hearts here. So if I can find it, there's liver in the cavity here. There's the heart and lungs. You can see the bullet went right through the top of the lungs here, killing the deer almost instantly, which is what we like. Here's the heart, that makes a nice roast. Solid muscle. If you have permission, you can just leave this. But if you don't have permission, you should have a bag with you to carry this out.